right there on top of the moon. We could sit and do nothing. I wish we were bold to just fly away. I don't wanna care.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you're welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, you're also welcome, and thank you so much for coming. So guys, today I want to make roasted peanuts. They are groundnuts, yeah, roasted groundnuts. Some call it peanuts, yeah. So I want to make it, and it's just a simple process that I'm going to show you. It's very simple and you will love it. Yeah, so the first thing, since I've just sorted this out, I'm going to like wash it so that it is clean. Just need a clean groundnut. So just like that, I've washed it. It is very clean. So the next thing is just to add this salt in it and then mix. So I'm going to roast this in the oven, and so I just spread the groundnuts here, then put in the oven. So after spreading, you put it in the oven and let it heat. And I'm going to put 180 degrees and let it there for like 20 minutes. Yeah, so then I'll be checking, I'll keep on checking until it's done, so because I don't want it to like burn. Yeah, so I just want it crunchy. So 20 minutes is over. And so, so I'm just going to let it sit here so that it can cool. It's crunchy already, and you can see it peels so easily. Yeah, so just like that, you have your roasted peanuts. So now everything has cooled, and so it's time to like store my groundnuts. See, I just want to remove the outer part and then just store it. See how good it looks. I'm going to store it here and then close it tightly so that anytime I just want to eat it, I go for it. So I'm finally done. I haven't been able to like remove all the shell, but I've tried my best, and this is just enough. Yeah, this was 1/2 kg of groundnuts, and yeah, ready to eat now. So guys, thanks so much for watching, and let's meet in another video. I hope you enjoyed this one and learned something. Yeah, bye. Thank you so much. Yeah.